This morning, the Hooters in downtown Dallas is temporarily closed after a fire. One firefighter suffered minor injuries as crews battled those flames for 3 hours. Employees were inside at the time, but none of them were hurt. No word on what caused it or a reopening date.